Hey everybody, this is me again on the same day I did the collab with Miss Sarah. I came home from a trip to Walmart, which I got everything I wanted on layaway. So I had a very good day. Me and my sister-in-law, Dosha went, and I see my grease like that. But had a very good day. Got everything I wanted. I'm very happy. But when I came back, Ipsy was in my mailbox. So I'm gonna do a quick little video with Ipsy. I'm gonna do the video on the Ipsy bag real quick. Don't shake this. Boo, you know better than that. Get off the table. Go on, take your tail in there. My battery's gonna die before I fix the legs of this wire stand. This thing is aggravating. Okay, needless to say. Alright, so first thing. I don't really like the bag. It's okay. This bag probably gonna go in the giveaway. I'm not even gonna lie. I'm not too fond of this bag at all. So let's see what's in it. All you November Ipsy. I'm not gonna read everything that's on it. Blah 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 blah. Let's see what we have. First things first. Don't touch the table. Get out my background with doing that craziness. What you doing? Got homework?
Nope.
This is something tart. It says feisty. It says feisty Amazon clay 12-hour blush. Oh, shoot. I thought I was dropping it. Okay, that's pretty. That's pretty. Can never have too many. What is this? This one is Advanced Real Moisture Liquid Foundation. I love getting foundation to try. Yo, I'm really trying to make my hair not do that flat, slight thing in the middle, but it's doing it. Try to part it different. But I wore sunglasses today, so I had pushed it up over my head, and it didn't. But anyway, this is that Advanced Real Moisture Liquid Foundation for moisture and neutralizing skin. So I'm going to 20 number natural beige. That should be fine. I can't wait to try that out. Y'all, this hair and my eye ain't bothering me so much right now. I don't know. Alright, this is Naked Cosmetics. And it is Mother Nature Naked Cosmetics. So Mother Nature is the color, I'm assuming. Oh, it's got this stuff on. I hope this top ain't easy like to fall off without this paper on it. Does it twist? How's this work? I don't want to break it. How do you open it? There it go. Oh, it's loose powder and it's pretty. Yeah. What color is it? Hold on. Oh, it's very similar to what I have on right now. Do y'all see that? I reckon this is, the name is Mother Nature. It is very similar to the one I wore today. Just less bluey. But it's very similar. Ooh. I spilled a little bit because I didn't know it was loose powder. I didn't like spill a lot. It just, when I dropped the lid, it came off onto my butt one. So, cool. Is that my cat? Feeding. Alright, hair oil. I don't usually use this stuff, so I'm going to leave this with the paper on it and put that in the giveaway too. Just because I don't need it and it's too good to just go to waste. And I think I might even have another one down there. The last item is They're Real. What is this? Beyond Mascara.
Hey.
He wouldn't kiss it didn't show, boy. Alright. They're real simple. Quit, Bubba. That's cool. I like that. I like everything I got, yo, except for the bag. I don't like the bag. But it's still a good bag for somebody. So whether somebody wants it or not, it's going to be in the giveaway regardless. So, go put one of the items, a few of the items that will be in the giveaway. Jergens. This hair performance hair care. Lord, there's just a lot going on there. This will be in the giveaway too. That's about it. I'm keeping all my dry shampoos. I like those. See, I knew I had another can of that I never used. Then, this is from Avon, and it hasn't been used. It's a little mask. Black mask. Supposed to help with clearing your skin. That'll be in the giveaway, too. It ain't even open, see? That's what I mean. So, I was making sure, because I remember using a black mask, but it was actually one of those little sample things I had. Okay. Cool. I'm getting a little bit more into the giveaway for 200 subscribers. I'm excited. I like all the stuff I got. And putting all this stuff up. Anyway, I wanted to just do a quick little video. I done got warm. It's a little warm out with that sun beaming the way it is. But I got a lot to do to get prepared for Thanksgiving, and then I just gotta clean my house and everything, and I'm trying to decide if I'm going to the grocery store, because I still need to figure out what we're cooking and eating tonight. But I'm about to go and start uploading one video, and then I'll be uploading this one too. I'm trying to put everything up from this morning, because I left it a wreck in here. It was a wrecking ball. But anyway, alright, well that was fun. I loved my Ipsy bag. I really like this. Now I got two of them. And my eyes held out pretty good. I thought the glitter would be falling on my cheeks from earlier. Before I did my eyes this morning, it still looks the same. And I did this around 9 something. And it is 4 now, I think. So, my eyes held out good. So this was my collab that I did with Sarah Smiles Loves Makeup. We did a brown eye using, brown glitter eye using Jaclyn Hill and our mineral sparkly powder. Anyway, if you didn't see it, check it out. I don't know if I'm going to put, I might tag this one at the end of that one, but then I might just let this be an upload by itself, which is probably what I'll do. But anyway, I hate it when the black stuff gets in the corner of your eye. I hate that. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and go. Got things to do. But I wanted to share my Ipsy with you. And hopefully BoxyCharm will hurry up and send me something more. Either I'm just going to cancel the request and order something else. Because I want something. And if it don't hurry up come, I might do the Morphe brushes for like a couple months. And then try BoxyCharm again. I can't have them both coming out because that would be $40. That's a no-no. So, and Christmas is coming too. About time for me to get a camera. Alright, I'm going. Bye. Before I talk you to death. Later. Subscribe.